compulsion to do it. I just couldn't help it.
A compulsion that has led Nicholas to release 3 issues, all about a character with autism.
I don't much care for how autistic people are portrayed in a lot of media. I don't think the writers quite get us right. So I thought I would draw from, you know, my own viewers, my own experiences, to try to make something a little more authentic.
When it is a gorgeous day like today, with the sun shining, we just can't keep Keith Carson inside the